Welcome back to The Devil is a Part-Timer, episode 6. We're going to get into it. We're at 0 seconds right now. Let's count us down, or I'll count us down. 3, 2, 1, let's go. He's talking to food right now. 100%. I thought he was at his house. Who's that? Oh. So Lucifer's on his good side now. Anyways, we'll pause here and then meet. Nothing, never mind. We pause and we meet back after the intro. Okay, so we're meeting back at 2 minutes and 52 seconds. Sync up. I will count us down. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So there's something big happening behind the scenes right now. So why do they want to kill her? First option makes the most sense. Frame the Archbishop. Why don't they work? It's a Lucy! She gets so damn tilted. Oh! That's a pretty big promotion. World of Warcraft. They should have gotten a computer from the start, bro. Oh, because people pray to God? Oh. Ooh. Is it just some sappy love letter? Is that what it is? No. Mm-mm. What's with that smirk? That's cool. She's imagining the gay experiences that they're having. Shinigami. I'm done. I'm sorry. So this is just crap. He's scared. That could be legit. Somebody gonna walk the way that way? The girl. Ugh. It's Emmy. Fuck off! Oh my god, she's such a buzzkill. We just want Mao and Chi-chan to smash in the Forbidden Classroom. No. Oh shit. The second option is in play right now. Oh my god, they're gonna get into some fight right now. I feel it. Oh. Some nerd lives there. A PSP. Bring it home. What a freaking troll, dude. Little do they know, there is somebody actually there. Oh, or not. I was hoping for a little fight there. That's the girl, though, from the other world. Another freaking weirdo from the other world. Or she's trolling. She's gonna smirk. Oh, she didn't. Anyways, that is the end of episode 6 of The Devil is a Part-Timer, episode, or season 1, episode 6, once again. Be sure to like, comment if you have anything you want to say, and subscribe. I will see you all tomorrow with the next episode of either JoJo's Bizarre Adventure or The Devil is a Part-Timer, season 1.